Are you experiencing slow, laggy computer? Where I have the fucking solution for you right here. What's up, guys? Benji D here from GetFix. In today's video, we're actually going to be talking about how to pretty much boost up your PC, your computer, your slow-ass computer. When you got it from the box, it was working like a champ, but out of nowhere, it started lagging, crashing, delaying. Every application you launch open takes 30 minutes versus 5 seconds to launch open. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about how to pretty much boost up your PC. Let's get it. When it comes to optimizing my system for speed, here are the two main components I focus on. One is the hard drive and the second one is the RAM stick. Here's why I focus on the hard drive. The HHD, which is a hard spinning disk, uses a platter that spins around and it uses a read head in order to retrieve data. That takes forever compared to an SSD. An SSD is a solid state drive. It uses computing components in order to retrieve data, which is a lot faster than a physical spinning disk. So if you want to optimize your system speed, you want to change your hard drive into an SSD. Once again, it has computing components that allows it to retrieve data a lot faster than a physical spinning platter. And the second thing is the RAM stick. Here's why. The RAM stick stores temporary data for files that you're going to be using in the future. So let's say, for example, you launch open Adobe. Right? The second time you go to launch it open, it already has a temporary file of Adobe, therefore it's going to launch it open faster. It's retrieving the information from this RAM stick in order to launch open the program a little bit quicker than before. When it comes to RAM sticks, you want to make sure they're completely compatible with your system. Do a quick Google search and figure out whether or not it works for your system. This is the one I have right here for a Gigabyte 1RX8. PC3L. And you want to make sure these things match up exact, or else you're going to be experiencing a lot of crashes and blue screens. I had to learn that the hard way. It doesn't solely matter about the gigs, but everything else that follows does matter. So the 1RX16, I guess that doesn't matter neither because these two are compatible. The 12,800 speed, I think that's what that stands for. That matters. You want to make sure that matches up. All the components I recommended you upgrade is going to be down in the video description below. But for those who can't afford that, there's a secondary option. It's not as effective, but it does work. And that is software wise. You're going to want to update the settings inside of your Windows system in order to optimize the speed of your system. That's going to be a part 2 video. I am going to have it linked down in the video description below. That pretty much wraps it up for this video, guys. Benji D here from Get Fixed, and I'm out. Peace.